see. It is morning now, it's the same pool I was yesterday night. But now it's early in the morning. And you can see the frogs swimming. Well, I finally found it. So I'm wondering what it's gonna do. It doesn't. At least I found you, you little bastard. Oh, I see another one.
Oh, there's actions to this song. You have one arm here for the log. The other arm is the five frogs. Ready? Right. Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Right, that's one gone. So how many have we got left? One, two, three, four. Four frogs left. Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, some most delicious bugs. Yum yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were three green speckled frogs. Glub glub. Oh, so that means there's three frogs left, alright? One, two, three. That's it. Here we go. Three little speckled frogs sat on a speckled glug, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were two green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Ah, there's just two little friends left now. Get ready with your frogs. Ready?
Ribbit, ribbit.
Two little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was one green speckled frog. Glub, glub. Oh no, only one green frog left. Oh, I hope he doesn't get lonely. Well, let's see. One little speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. He jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs. Glub, glub, glub. That's it. They've all gone into the pool.